Welcome to PDFRun. In this video, we'll guide you on how to fill out a non-disclosure agreement. A non-disclosure agreement is a contract used to set forth an agreement to keep the discretion of all confidential information discussed and disclosed between two or more parties, whether individuals or companies. A non-disclosure agreement helps parties determine the terms and conditions in of handling confidential information. It also prescribes protective measures in case a party violates the contract. All information deemed as sensitive and may cause substantial damage to either party when leaked is considered confidential. By signing a non-disclosure agreement, they seal and establish a confidential relationship. Their agreement, including the confidential information shared, must not be made available to third parties. If one of them violates the contract, the other has the right to file a lawsuit. A non-disclosure agreement is also known as confidentiality agreement, confidential disclosure agreement, proprietary information agreement, secrecy agreement, and non-disparagement agreement. To fill out the non-disclosure agreement, click on the Fill Online button. This will redirect you to PDFRun's online editor. First things first, please take note of these important terms. The receiving party refers to the person or organization receiving the confidential information. On the other hand, the disclosing party refers to the person or organization that owns the confidential information. To start, enter, on these lines, the names of the parties involved in the agreement. Next, enter here, the name of the party who owns the confidential information being disclosed. Then, enter, on this line, the name of the disclosing party. Now, let's take a look at what both parties are agreeing to. This line states that by signing the non-disclosure agreement, the disclosing party and the receiving party recognize all business-related information as confidential information, and agree to keep them in strict confidence. This line states that all confidential information must only be disclosed to the parties who have signed the non-disclosure agreement. This line states that the confidentiality of confidential information lasts until the given period. Don't forget to include here the effective period of the non-disclosure agreement. After reading through the agreement, enter the date when the non-disclosure agreement was, or is, to be executed. Then, the signature of the disclosing party is to be affixed, followed by the printed name. Afterwards, enter below the address of the disclosing party. Next, the signature of the receiving party is to be affixed, followed by their printed name. Afterwards, enter below the address of the receiving party. Review and double-check if all entered information is correct and accurate. Once finished, click on the Done button to save, download, and print your non-disclosure agreement. To learn more about this form or find other fillable templates, visit www.pdfrun.com.